Today I'm going to show you how to fill your window washer fluid. So you see this symbol on the top of it, and you'll know that that's the one for window washer fluid. What I'm going to use is just water in a jug with some fairy in it, and basically we just pour it in. You can fill it if you wish. You'll hear it fill up. Just enough to tie you over. And again, you can fill it to the top if you wish. Normally there's a level at the top, and that should keep you going. Thank you.